Ferdinand Edralin Marcos was born on September 11, 1917, in Sarap, a village in the Ilocos North region of the island of Luzon in the Philippines. His parents, Josefa Edralin and Mariano Marcos, were both teachers from important families. In 1925, Mariano Marcos became a congressman, surrounding the young Ferdinand in a political atmosphere at an early age. Mariano also had a strong influence on what was to become Ferdinand competitive, win at all cost nature. Mariano and Josefa pushed Ferdinand to excel at everything, not only in his studies, but also at activities such as wrestling, boxing, hunting, survival skills, and marksmanship. In college, Marcos' main interest was the 22 caliber.
From Marcos' childhood, the Philippines had been a colony of the United States. However, the Philippines had been largely self-governing and gained independence in 1946. This occurred only after fighting in the continuing World War II, 1939-45. The international conflict for control of the large areas of the world between the Axis, Germany, Japan, and Italy, and the Allies, United States, Great Britain, France, and the Soviet Union, and others.
assassination of Benigno S. Aquino Jr., who had been Marcos' main political rival. Aquino was shot and killed when he arrived at the Manila airport after 3 years in the United States. The killing enraged Filipinos, as did authorities claim that the murder was the work of a single gunman. A year later, a civilian investigation brought charges against a number of soldiers and government officials, but in 1985, none of them were found guilty.
Now I got everything except you. You moved out of my heart, still got the bruise I give.